Distillation is evaporation plus condensation. Crude petroleum is heated in the heat exchanger. Hot vapors are passed through fractionating column. Low boiling liquids rise first and are released at the top of the tower. Higher boiling liquids are released at lower levels of the tower.